can come and take the day so you can have it on your way. Though I know I am getting paid, but this is the code of the captain. We know we are all betrayed, but we see power in control. So to hoes we're dedicated, la la la. Well,
if it isn't Captain Save a Hole, Mr. Take It in the Ass from any fucking angle, prone to bitch made ass behavior due to his love for a skeezer, believing that she's his angel when really he's just a dreamer. Cause she is probably a schemer, elite with skills of deception, a money hungry hood rat, and the reason for the recession of every penny he's got. She's friendly with any cock and with no hesitation turns all his friends to enemies. Anybody with common sense could defend the plot. Instead of displaying passiveness, he's pathetic and soft. And the sad thing is he knows it and he shows it on a daily basis. She walks on him, throws it in his face, and he still thinks she's aces.
I, Captain Save a Hoe, do solemnly promise to turn over my manhood and my money to this prostitute. Disregard my morals and let pussy run my life, and keep the cape around my neck until the day I die. Let me run and get my cape so I can come and take the day so you can have it on your way. Though I know I am getting paid, but this is the code of the captain. We know we are all betrayed, but pussy power in control. So to hoes we're dedicated. Let me run and get my cape so I can come and take the day so you can have it on your way. Though I know I am getting paid, but this is the code of the captain. We know we are all betrayed, but pussy power in control. So to hoes we're dedicated. La la la.
It's an awful tragedy, but it's really funny to watch, especially when you know the bitch and the skeletons that she's got. Watching this motherfucker, we all can laugh. Observe as he falls from the sky at the drop of a hat. He comes running to give his money and affection for nothing, cause the second he turns his back, as we expected, she's bluffing. Shit, I don't know how they do it, but all I know is I can prove it. It's unbelievable, literally, it's so fucking stupid. But such is the way of the world and such is the game. There are those who can play it and there are those who get played. And there are those who are special and have their own little place, and let the most ridiculous shit come up out of their face.
I, Captain Save a Hoe, do solemnly promise to turn over my manhood and my money to this prostitute. Disregard my morals and let pussy run my life, and keep the cape around my neck until the day I die. Let me run and get my cape so I can come and take the day so you can have it on your way. Though I know I am getting paid, but this is the code of the captain. We know we are all betrayed, but pussy power in control. So to hoes we're dedicated. Let me run and get my cape so I can come and take the day so you can have it on your way. Though I know I am getting paid, but this is the code of the captain. We know we are all betrayed, but pussy power in control. So to hoes we're dedicated.
Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's the captain and he's came to save the day. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's the captain and he's came to save the day. Sorry.
La la la.
Then I'm not sorry. Hey, if the shoe fits, don't get mad if the song fits you.
La la la.